Cooperate. She got pushed, but all the thrall pushed her. Ma'am.
Ooh.
Okay. I mean, that does work, like, I guess.
To a degree. Yep, that's good enough. Now, this is where the real fun begins.
I need to stop. I need to wait until I get a correct lineup and not just go for it. I have to basically be dead center between her and the thrall have to be in line. Mm-hmm. And I have to be at the farthest possible distance that I can finish from. Not really being... And sometimes this doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
These trolls are fun.
Side a little bit. Didn't even go anywhere. I don't have very many left, just a problem.
That's a good throw, I guess, right?
Yeah, this is not bad. So I can get all of them over here a lot easier, and I can get them both go in there. Nope, don't do that. Do a head count and see how realistic this is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It can be done.
Then it is worth trying.
They don't push very well. They try to resist the push. See, this guy's like moving while he's frozen. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna do that because I will kill the thrall. I should be doing them over here, probably. Oh! I was very lucky.
Take advantage of the luckiness.
Oh my god, they get in the way! The ones that inexplicably don't get frozen just intercept. Stop moving while you're frozen! He did it again, so I pushed them and then they kind of scooched through me back to where they originally were before I pushed them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this guy's perfect.
Did it work?
Make sure she didn't go somewhere crazy.
So she has to fall off them?
Yeah, yeah, like, yeah. It's a 5-minute fall.
Oh. Alright, so we're chilling.
My concern is, did she fall off, or did she get stuck on something and I can't see? You know?
Yeah, that's my concern.
She slid down this and through that wall, which is not solid.
Yay!
The method? Round top machine gun with ricochet rounds. Sword with Icar Edge. Heat Rises, Icarus Dash. Well, obviously, you want fusion grenades for Starfire, so you get the Heat Rises twice. Then you want a SMG that's gonna do nothing to the enemies, so no like incandescent, no ricochet or seraph rounds, just basically a PvP weapon. Nothing else there matters. You need stag, so when you go crit, you create a branch rift energy. When you're critically wounded, it'll get half your energy. We need to get Stasis Warlock with Frost Pulse and Glacial Harvest. So when the adds freeze, they make a Stasis Shard, and they freeze when you make your rift. Whisper of Refraction, defeating slow to frozen targets, grants you cross ability energy. Slow that you apply to targets last longer. And nearby stasis shards track your position. You also want like a loader on that weapon, melee damage resist. And you want empowered finish and utility kickstart. So when you do that finish, you get armor charge, then you get energy for your next class, your next rift. So you can spam it like I just did. As much recovery as you can get. I'm at 90, that's the most I can get.